Live! From Television City in Hollywood. Climax.
I want to know what's wrong with the computer we already have.
Alex, will you listen to me for a minute? I'm not trying to put obstacles in your path.
No, just booby traps. You've blown up my whole schedule. We've only got 82 days left.
Alex, the old computer just isn't right. Now, I'm sure my new design will work.
As Merrick was my navigator and he's my OOG at General Quarters, and both of them were invariably scurrying to the safe side of the bridge. So I had to be captain and navigator and OOG all rolled into one. That's why I had to move constantly from one side of the bridge to the other. That's the truth, no matter what lies have been said about me in this court.
The court will question the witness.
Sir, the witness is obviously and understandably agitated by this ordeal, and I request...
I am not in the least bit agitated. I'm glad to answer any and all questions here.
Anything the matter, Comrade Holder?
I am not ashamed. How dare you say I am ashamed?
I didn't say it.
Didn't you?
Oh, I heard someone very close to me.